rises gently on the east, while the Alex Fraser crosses over on the west. Framed between these rising giants, gently rolling waves of gray, moving tons of felled logs. Lined on one end with rusty old containers, on the other with a never-ending boardwalk, filled with people, babies, and dogs of all imaginable sizes. I stand near the famed New West Red W and gaze as far as my eyes can see.